Now, flags across the Navajo Nation are flying at half staff until sunset on Friday in honor of Navajo Code Talker Bahe Ketchum. The 96-year-old Marine veteran and Code Talker from Kaibito died Monday. He has been commended by Navajo Nation President Russell Begaye for his help in defending the nation and using a code that eventually stumped the Japanese. He's remembered by his family, though, as a positive role model who thrived in community service.